2020, man. The world's most craziest year. Racial injustice. Coronavirus. We lost so many people in our life. But I promise you, they always tell you to move on. They're up looking at you. They're proud of you. And most importantly, God is proud of you. And everyone you know is proud of you. Don't let anybody tell you what you can and cannot do. Don't let anybody tell you you can't do something. You know, I've had a teacher that would always tell me in eighth grade, Jay, you would never be anything in life. You would be a bum on the street begging for drugs. I couldn't believe she actually said that about me. So, as soon as I went home, I slammed my door and I just picked up a pencil and a paper, and that's when I first created my first rap. And literally three or four years later, I got this huge fan base, so many subscribers, and a lot of people who are supporting me. I am now able to say that I proved somebody wrong. She told me I would never be anything in life. But look at me now. I'm gonna show you guys real quick who I am.
The Fresh King of New York. Yeah. 7903 gang gang. 7903 gang gang. Hey, we're gonna make this world more better. We're gonna try it together. People always say, yo, Fresh, you clever. People always say my bars are light like a feather. Like I said before, we gotta make a change. Like Michael Jackson, we gotta make the world a better place. I ain't no God, but I ain't no more special. I'm just trying to help the people who get bullied and heckled. Tell somebody if you get bullied, cause it will help. You're perfect the way you are, you gotta believe in yourself.
That's all I've been trying to do. You know, I've been trying to make the world a better place. So that, you know, there's not a lot of people who are homeless. There's not a lot of people who are sad that the world is like this. So be grateful for what you have and be grateful that you are living the best life you can. Live your life to the fullest. It's your boy, the Fresh King of New York. Peace out and always remember to stay fresh. I love you all and thank you for all this journey that you've taken me on. I really do appreciate you guys being supportive over the past year. We've been great, and we're going to keep being great because the Fresh King Army always fights strong. Thank you for this time. And I want to thank everyone. I want to thank my mom. I want to thank my dad. I want to thank my sisters, my brothers. I want to thank everyone that's been supportive. And I just cannot thank you guys enough. Like, I'm very grateful that I have gotten the chance to spread this amount of joy to people who are having a bad day. That's been my goal since day one. So I really do appreciate it. I appreciate you, Nino. I love you, bro. And I'm out.